What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Here I am with Alex Wasabi and Edmund Sarkisyan. He was kind enough to bring us, what, 25 gallons?
25 liters
of liquid nitrogen. And I got these giant Koosh balls. So, what are we going to do? Freeze them and then drop them and see what happens.
Alright, let's do it.
What do you guys think is going to happen?
I think it's gonna get super hot and melt.
I mean, you never know. That's why we have to experience. Everybody have different opinion.
Yeah, let's find out.
Okay.
Should I put shoes on? Or
no.
Socks on? Okay.
Actually, it's better if you don't have shoes, because if you have socks, it gets soaked in, all the liquid nitrogen
will get
soaked in.
Okay.
But if it's on your skin, it'll just flow over.
Okay.
So maybe I should take off mine too. Alex, will you help him pour in all the liquid nitrogen?
All of it?
Not all of it, but
slowly. So.
Okay, I'm just gonna follow your lead.
Fill it up all the way in here.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
So we're gonna go slowly. It's gonna start.
Whoa. This is first time Alex using liquid nitrogen. Fill it up all the way.
I don't know.
We should probably open the door here. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh, I feel it's cold.
Whoa,
it's
cracking. The glass cracked.
Oh no. Oh, it did crack.
This is scary.
It cracked in there.
What?
The glass. Look. Oh, it's cracking. It's cracking all the way.
Oh. I think it's not the glass cracking. I think it's the.
Yeah, right.
It's like you can see the glass cracking.
You can see it. Oh, yeah. Oh no! We need the metal piece!
Oh, it's What?
Watch out! Look at all the liquid nitrogen! Oh my god, lift this up!
Okay, what's
it's
happening?
Melting to the dog. Wow, look at that boiling!
That was my favorite ball!
Set it down. Set it
down.
Put it no, you can't.
The table.
Look at the table.
What happened to my table? You said it wasn't gonna break my table or my glass bowl.
You never know. I didn't know the table is so cheap.
That's why safety is number one priority.
Wow. So let's see what happens if we drop this. The normal one.
Okay.
Whoa. We gotta freeze it even more.
How?
It doesn't fail. Do you have a metal ball?
Hey, remember that part I told you was gonna die?
Yeah, you did tell us.
And you were like, no, it's gonna be fine.
Oh my goodness. Okay guys, we've done some modification. I'm glad we were wearing safety, because you never know, glass in your face. So we got this. What is this? Wooden board, the cutting board, metal bigger bucket. So let's do this again.
Let's do it. Round two.
Alex,
what?
Help him.
Okay, what do we put in here?
We're gonna do this Koosh ball again, but let's fill it up all the way.
Alright, I'm gonna have flashbacks. Last time wasn't very good. Okay.
This time we got metal. Wow, look at that. No way, look at that hair, it's not the rubber anymore. Keep filling it. It feels so cool. Keep filling it. It feels so cool.
Sounds scary, right?
Yeah. The wafer is so amazing.
Oh,
wow.
Man.
Is it all the way yet?
I think it's good enough.
I think it's good enough. The actual ball will pop a little bit.
Let me turn the fan off.
It just exploded in there! Wow!
What?
Yeah, you missed it!
I missed it again!
So what?
That's crazy.
What I want you to do is lift it and drop it on the table.
I'll drop it, okay, on the board. Actually.
On the board, yeah.
Whoa!
That's insane! Oh, it's so cold.
Whoa!
This is so much fun. You
will
want to
it, like,
smash
if, If we leave it, will it cool back down and get soft again?
Yeah, like this one, it's soft again.
Whoa, it is soft again.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Look, it doesn't even take too long to freeze. Look, it's already frozen.
What?
Like it's freezing instantly. Look at that. Just like what? 20 seconds and it's ice. Move that ball, let me drop it.
We have another one.
Oh wow, let's put the balloon in.
What will happen?
I don't know. I think it will just shrink. I don't think this one will crack.
Goodbye,
it's an elephant balloon.
It's gonna pop.
No, it's not.
It is.
Okay, what's happening?
Pop!
Oh. You got scared. It's ooh, doing. Whoa! Look at
hard.
It.
Oh, you can see it freezing.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, the close-up is amazing.
Look, it looks like a butt now. Well, look at that like light layer on top of like dry ice.
It's another liquid nitrogen.
Oh wow, check this out.
What is that? It's just like chilling.
Flip it.
Okay. It doesn't want to be flipped.
I got this. So ooh, what I'm gonna do it now, dip it in there, and yeah, then take it out and see what happens. I don't know if any of you have done it. You know, if you hold your hand in there, it's so cold.
Oh wow.
Wow, it's insane. Ooh, smoke takes. Tornado.
Is it frozen?
Ooh, it popped.
Okay, let's drop it. Wait, can I pick this up?
Yeah.
Oh, go ahead.
Oh!
Oh, look at it! All
right, let's go.
Go. Crush it.
Do it.
No.
You do it.
No,
there's still liquid nitrogen in there.
It doesn't hurt your skin at all?
It does, a little bit. Wow! So fragile. That was insane.
No, that was cold.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it. What do you guys think?
I thought
that was amazing.
Very educational.
Honestly, I didn't expect the ball was going to pop. I thought it was what do you call it, like open safe,
yeah,
but I guess it's not open safe.
It's not
my favorite ball.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I'll buy you a new one.
And the tables, don't forget the
table. Oh yeah, and the table.
He broke our glass ball and our table.
What?
It's Crazy Russian Hacker, man.
Alright guys, please subscribe to Wasabi Production and Edwin Sarkisyan. Alright guys, please subscribe to Wasabi Production and Edwin Sarkisyan. God dang it. Long last name. Alright guys, please subscribe to Wasabi Production and Edwin Sarkisyan. I'll put the links in the description. Go check them out.
Alright.
Have you ever wondered what will happen if you're going to pour liquid nitrogen inside of the sink?
Yes, I think about that every day.
I know, me too. So, today we're going to find out. We got here hot water, almost boiled hot water. We're going to put liquid nitrogen in three of them and dump it all at once and see what happens. How much, Alex, do you want a big one or a small one?
Big one.
Woo!
Sure. Whoa, look at that! These drops.
Do you think it's enough?
Yes, next.
Let's move on to the next one.
Woo, look at this, you see that?
Wow.
Wow.
Alright, that's good.
Okay, we're gonna do all at the same time?
Yeah, all at the same time.
Okay, I'll get the little one.
You got the little one?
I'll get the medium.
Be careful, don't spray each other.
Okay. Woo. Ready?
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, you know what you
should
do?
It's like water.
Put on the water on the faucet and let it make it a little hot.
Ooh, it's hot.
Wow.
There you go.
Get a close up of that. That's insane. I can't believe how long it lasts.
You should go straight right in.
Alright, ready? Liquid nitrogen.
Oh, just hit it.
Wow, look at that. That's so crazy.